So the cover for the clutch inspection kind of just pushed upward. It's like, And if you look at it, it's actually extremely full, which might have something to do with why the clutch is rusted up. Too much mouse shit and piss on there, and just that's what did her in. I'm hoping it cleans up easy, because I've had clutches where I got to cut them apart to get them off, and I don't know what brand this is, even look up parts.